easy to be taking care of things. Yes.
Who's that?
Now, where's the master? Who? The master? I don't know what you're talking about, but you've got to stop Dr. Tammers. Tammers? The master.
Good afternoon.
Aight! You're too late, Doctor. With this device, I can fire the energies of the Collective from anywhere in the world. From the safety of your TARDIS. Naturally. But why merely rip open a planet when a strategically aimed blast could cause a war that will destroy this miserable planet for me? Akili, you're too late, Doctor. I don't understand. Why has it worked? The energy should have been collected and dispersed. Aimed at the conference in Moscow. That would have caused a nuclear war. Yes, and your planet would have been a radioactive cinder floating in space. But I planned everything perfectly. It should be working. Unless it doesn't want to work for you. What? Think about it, man. This thing is a living mind. It has the ability to choose. But that's not possible. Look at it. That thing is preparing to release its stored energy. Then I haven't lost. I can still get to my TARDIS. Yes, but this thing could explode at any minute. We need to shut it down. Don't be ridiculous. This creature has destroyed planets, wiped out solar systems. What can we do? Well, perhaps by creating an energy damper. We've nowhere to store the power. But we do, here in this station. It could take hours. The alternative is to be destroyed. Any better ideas? Fine. You'll need these. They'll block out the neuron signals. Now, we need to hook this to the main power unit. When the energy is released, it should flow through. And if it doesn't, the core may overload. There'll be a nuclear disaster. Yes. Wait. If we feed it through the power core, but reverse the polarity so that the remaining energies flood into this room, it's sealed off from the outside world, so it ought to be safe. We'll need power cores hooked up to the generator. Brigadier, we need power coils. What will that do? Just do it, there's a good chap. And you better evacuate the area. He may have a radiation leak if all fails. Right. Sergeant Benton?
Sir.
Start evacuating the complex.
Sir.
Look at these energy readings. It can't last much longer. Let's escape while we can. If we take your car, we can reach my TARDIS. Leave these pathetic human vermin to die. They're beneath us. We're Time Lords. We could do so much. You mean rule over lesser species? Cause havoc and destruction? No. You're a fool. Doctor, we have those power coils you wanted. Right. Are you all right? No, it's trying to break through the nullifier. I can sense it trying to get into my mind. It must be adapting. Very clever. We'll have to work faster. Now, if you take this part.
All personnel evacuated, sir.
Good work, Benton.
What's happening, sir?
They're trying to drain the energy out of that thing so it can't blow up the planet.
Well, how much time have we got?
We don't know. Right then, let's see if this works. Reading cable one. Switching energy through cable one, now. Reading cable two. Switching energy through cable two, now. The glow has decreased, so it must be working. Yes. Nullifier isn't working! The creature's breaking through! Doctor, are you alright in there? Don't come in, Brigadier! It's using its last resources to attack our mines!
stronger. We cannot be destroyed. You must. I will destroy you. We are the collective. No, I am Thanos. I cannot be. You shall all die. Die.
It's going to explode. I've got to get out. If that breaks, they will all die. In 30 seconds. Doctor? He's dead, Brigadier. The radiation must have destroyed the regenerative cells in his body.
You mean he won't change?
No. It's over. My oldest friend. My deadliest enemy. Gone.
Thank you.